Okay, so today we're going to do the maintenance check. All the equipments are here, right? Fine. Winding resistance, turns ratio, tangent delta. Where is tangent delta? Okay. CT analyzer, contact resistance. Okay. Alright, so let's do the test with all this equipment.
Hi, morning Ken.
Hey, morning.
What are you doing here? So many things.
Checking all the equipment. We want to do maintenance check.
On the transformer?
Yeah.
Can I have the list and can I have a look?
Yeah, sure.
You're doing five tests? All of this?
All of this, standard. You've got so many parameters to measure.
Why not use one equipment only? Why not use Trax?
Trax?
Yeah, it's an all-in-one transformer tester.
Okay, show me.
Do you need to bring 5 different equipments to perform your test? Does that mean you will need 5 different personnel as well? There is a better solution. Come and join me in my upcoming webinar, Charting the Course with Transformer Testing, to find out more.